Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today we're going to do a review of the Lego Mini Kit number 30300. It's the Superheroes line, and this one is the Batman Tumbler. It has 57 pieces, so let's open it up and do the build and then we'll check it out. Okay, when we open it up, here's the contents of the kit. You got the instruction booklet and the 57 pieces. Actually, there's more than 57 pieces there, but as usual with any Lego kit, you get a few extras, so that's not a surprise. All right, let's go ahead and do the build, and then we'll check it out. Here's the final assembly. It's completed in 15 steps, and it does pretty much look like the Tumbler. You do get those three extra pieces, and it does actually roll, which is a pretty cool feature. So it's the black and gray colors, so it does look pretty much like the Tumbler from Batman. It's got some pretty cool features on it, knobby tires. It's got the angled fronts and top, so it's got a pretty cool design to it. So overall, I think it's a pretty cool little mini kit. And I'm sure that as a collector or as a builder, it would be great to add to your Legos. So that does it for the review. I hope you liked it.